In Harlem, the term axel refers to a type of dance move called an axel turn or axel spin. It is commonly performed in various dance styles, such as jazz or hip-hop. The axel turn involves spinning on one foot while lifting the other foot off the ground and extending it outward. It is typically executed with speed and control, adding fluidity and dynamics to a dance routine.